Okay, so I kind of want us to try something a little bit different to sort of wrap this up. I was thinking, you guys seem like you're really comfortable in terms of analyzing a text for bias and then doing a little bit compare contrast work. I was thinking it could be sort of cool if you take this to your groups and then you sort of teach them what we tried. Do you think you could do that? So what would you say if you were going to teach someone what we just did? What would you sort of highlight for them?
Look at the fine print.
Okay. And what did we do when we started?
Pay attention to details.
We paid attention to details. We also checked out the source. Yeah. Right? So
and kind of like find their purpose.
Yeah, exactly. We're thinking what do they want us to do as readers, right? So Noelle and Ishan, can I have you share what we did with Tadashi and Lucia? And then Amalia and Charlotte, do you feel like you can talk to Charlie and Isabel? Mm-hmm. Just kind of keep it kind of quiet and whisper so that everyone else can keep working. But take these with you so you can try that out. Does that sound cool?
That's and then leaving powder has 60 calories, not 160, and 13 grams of sugar. And so
maybe that's because these two aren't leading. Maybe it's just their chocolate milk.
I know these two aren't leading.
Right.
So they're saying
they're either picking the syrup in the powder with the most sugar,
and the fine print says leading syrup has 100 calories, which is less than the fine print.
And I think so.
Do you ever read the fine print?
But they would have.
Okay. I don't usually unless it's like this, but you know.
Yeah,
there's a, then we,